Hello viewers, 12 wagons of goods train full of coal coming from Bilaspur in Chattisgarh has been derailed while a few others fell from a bridge in Madhya Pradesh, Anuppur district. So viewers, let's watch the video.